Iran's Atomic Energy Organization head Ali Akbar Salehi said on Monday Iran has developed IR-6 centrifuges, which reportedly enrich uranium 10 times faster than IR-1 centrifuges. Iran was restricted under the 2015 nuclear deal with world powers to enrich uranium using IR-1 centrifuges. U.S. President Donald Trump withdrew the U.S. from the nuclear deal in May 2018. Subscribe to the channel for more news.